So much. New tonight, Beaumont ISD is pushing back the start of in-person instruction another week. Initially, the district planned to phase in-person learning on September 14th. Now, because of Hurricane Laura, that's being pushed to September 21st. You can read more about the district's revised plan on our 12 News Now app.